Good morning. A deputy is on administrative leave after an officer-involved shooting in Winnebago County, Iowa.
That's right. Crews responded to a report of an alleged assault around 7 Saturday night in Thompson, northwest of Forest City. Once on scene, they discovered the situation was a scheme to draw law enforcement to that area, which later led to a deputy-involved shooting. Right now, it's unclear if anyone was shot.